So, Wade, obviously there's a new world heavyweight champion in town, Mark Henry. When do you think you are going to reassert yourself into the championship picture here on SmackDown?
I'll be honest with you, I've been asked a lot of questions since I came to WWE, and that is the single worst question I've ever been asked. The fact that you call yourself a professional journalist is an insult to people who are paid to ask questions. Well, let me tell you something else. Wade Barrett asks the questions around here. Now give me that camera.
Hey, Heath. Heath Slater, ladies and gentlemen. Got a true or false question for you, Heath.
What is it?
Are you both the one-man southern rock band and a red-headed imbecile?
False.
So you're no longer the one-man southern rock band? Hey, one of the Usos.
Hey.
I got a question for you. Are you Jimmy or Jay Uso?
I'm Jay.
Okay, question number two.
Can't
does anyone even care?
What do you mean, does anyone care?
Thank
my mother cares.
Much for your time,
my mother cares.
Hey. Hey, crew guy, I got a question for you. Yes or no, if I was to punch you in the face right now, you'd feel both the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life, as well as an overwhelming feeling of joy that someone of my stature decided to touch you in the first place. I know, you obviously stood in awe of my presence. Don't worry about it, get back to work. Hey you, hey blue shirt, clear off. I got a question for you.
Shoot.
Is it true or false that nobody knows who Johnny Curtis is?
I won NXT Season 4, man.
No, you didn't. Johnny Curtis won NXT Season 4.
I am Johnny Curtis.
Really?
Yeah.
I suppose it is true, then. Thank you.
There you go, WWE.com. That is how you conduct interviews. I think we all learned a lot today. Wade Barrett asked the questions around here. Hey, take your camera back.